It's really easy to make your grandmother's dressing. First, bake your cornbread, either Jiffy or not. Then, crumble the cornbread. Add to your taste sage, celery, green or regular onions, eggs, meal, shredded chicken, chicken cream, and don't forget to butter the top once it comes out of the oven. It should look a little something like this before it's done. And voila.